Don't pierce your face. It will only look like someone's tipped a fishing tackle box over your head. When everyone is panicking, laugh in the face of danger. Always go with a lady who has small hands. It makes you feel so, so much bigger. Eat pies. Always say chips, never fries. Drink lots of beer. Don't watch pornographic films, they make your shirt sorted. Or does that say short-sighted? Have an orgasm. Promise yourself you'll have an orgasm a day for the rest of your life, no matter what it takes. Don't mock the afflicted. Smoke ciggies. Take acid once and only once, just to see what happens. Don't ever take it again, or you'll turn out like that Bez out the Happy Mondays. Support your team through thick and thin. Do something really mad, like running the London Marathon dressed as an athlete. Wake up and smell the offie. Strictly no moustaches. Don't pay your TV licence. Sing "Who the fucking hell are you?" at royal weddings. Mosquitoes, wasps, green peppers and the Sun newspaper, you can all fuck right off. Asking the people who pamper pets and northerners who say "git" instead of "get." You only have one body, abuse it. You have one mind, use it. And if you have a plot, lose it. Always remember to change your underpants.
What about the ginger people?
TV presenters and white blokes with dreadlocks, why are they always middle class? And don't even get me started on the bastards that drop glitter. Retards! Who on earth do they think they are? Cool not to use a bin? Give me the gun. When over-friendly smackheads try to engage in polite conversation, kick them very hard. Hey you lot! Yes you lot! Wearing big mad afro wigs in your team's colours. And the ones wearing those friggin' tartan hats with the ginger wig stuck inside, God you're crazy. And the ones who wear jester's hats at festivals and footy and paint the faces, you are neither funny, ironic or wacky. You are twats! And when judgment day comes, you will be punished for crimes against humanity and taste. When Americans say London, England, say where the fuck do you think it is? Azerbaijan fucking Jan, Papua New fucking Guinea.
Aren't you gonna mention the ginger people?
No.
Finally, folks, if you take notice of only one thing I've said, remember, change your bills. You know it makes sense.